characteristics of Wahl's twist yarns. Characteristics means totally properties and depends upon the Wahl's twist yarns. And characteristics means material variables, filament denier, filament count and yarn denier, cross sectional shape of filament, spin finish, luster, mechanical properties of parent yarn, mechanical variables. This includes the machine design factors, heater type, heater length, heating mode, conduction, convection, radiation, feed systems, type of spindles, pins or friction type, winding and take up mechanisms. These are the characteristics of the variables of false twist spinning twist yarns. And classify different twistless spinning methods. There are the different types of twistless spinning methods, adhesive types and cohesionative types. In twistless systems, liquid or powdered polymers, adhesives are applied to silver or filament tow, and adhesive activated by heating or steam to cause the individual fibers to adhere to one another. In some systems, after textile substrate formation from the twistless yarns, the adhesive is removed to improve the aesthetics of the resulting textile. Adhesives used include polyvinyl acetate, polyvinyl alcohol and starch. Characteristics of twistless yarns: yarn type, staple yarns, corded count, combed count, woolen worsted and linen. General yarn properties: excellent handle, good covering power and good comfort rating, reasonable strength and reasonable uniformity. Continuous filament yarns: natural, non-synthetic, synthetic. Excellent uniformity, strength, can be very fine, fair handle, poor covering power. High bulk yarns: staple continuous filament, good covering power with light weight, used loftness of fulliness. Stretch yarns: continuous filament, high stretchability, good handle and covering power. Compare different new spinning systems. These are the different types of new spinning systems: processing opening ends, spinning process, rotor spinning, electro spinning, friction spinning and battle process, yarn type, conventional single type, twisting yarn, true twist, yarn twist imported by mechanical twisting process, and air vortex, polymer and aerodynamic twisting. Twisting spinning in the company designation is cyrospun and diospun, and the yarn type of used in twist spinning is two folded twisters. And alternating twist, mechanical twisting, and rubbing technique, self twisting, repco, to assembling mechanical, wrapping process, hollow spindle process, conversion profile, filament round, single yarn, staple fibers, mechanical wrapping, false twist processing, air jet processing, and double thread and single thread, and aerodynamic principles. These are the comparing different new principle systems and twillo spinning process principle, operating principle. In this method, third passage diaphragm slavery is used as feedstock. The first stage passage is carried out blending diaphragm, at which small percentage, 5 to 11% of adhesive fibers are blended with a sliver. The adhesive fibers can be PVA fibers, which become tacky and activated at a water temperature of 70 degrees. The addition of water is therefore precondition for bonding. Feed: the diaphragm sliver passes into first drafting arrangement, four line drafting arrangement. Here it is pre-drafted for a steel dry conditioning with a draft 5 to 10%. The pre-drafting zone is allowed. Pre-drafting zone is allowed by the fitting position, which allows contains false twist assembly. Here the use of Wahl's water jet leads to twisting of the strand. The diaphragm sliver passes. The false attenuation is performed in a twist-free condition in second two-line drafting zone. with a draft up to 40. The drafting arrangement is followed by a second false twist device. This device also serves to assist warming of the yarn to about 70 degrees. A steam jet is therefore used for twisting. Dissolution of PVA. Completion dissolution of PVA fibers does not occur. This happens only when the dryer drum, which has a temperature of 140 degrees, the wet fibers are warmed here to above 80 degrees. So that the dissolution of PVA fibers occurs in a first phase, and therefore after drying the fibers is achieved. Finally, cylindrical cross-wound packages above the machine take up the yarn. Technical data. Raw material. Cotton and pure synthetic fibers can be processed, and so can blends. The range of fiber linear density and staple length lies between 1.4 and 60 ticks, 30 to 80 mm. For finer the fibers, the more adhesive fibers must be used. Yarn characteristics. The yarn is not round but flat, and therefore gives the end product with high covering power. Because of linear binder, the yarn is stiff with low elongation. The evenness corresponding so that the ring spun yarn. The strength is partly dependent upon the delivery speed. Characteristics of the process. Relatively high energy consumption. The use of water in the spinning mill. The adhesive fibers of binders must be washed out, and therefore lost a great deal of specific know-how is needed. Specification, positions, height per machines, delivery speed 500 meters per minute, and raw material is cotton and synthetic fibers, count range 6 to 40 index, feedstock, bonded yarn, yarn characteristics, good evenness, field of use, both towels, interlines, coating materials, advantages, elimination of twist, special features, needs water and gases.